Driving warning, UK motorists face hundreds in speeding fines under shock new EU rules. British drivers in Europe could be hit with heavy speeding fines under a harsh new EU diktat, experts have warned. The regulations, introduced this May, mean Britain's caught breaking the speed limit in European Union countries could face a fine of up to £640. However, a shock new survey has found 81% of UK drivers are unaware of the recently amended European speeding laws. And more than a third of those polled, 38%, admitted their knowledge of speed limits on the continent is not up to scratch following the research findings. Motorists have been urged to get grips with EU road regulations to avoid potential accidents. Simon Herrick of breakdown provider Green Flag said, "Driving over the speed limit inevitably increases the likelihood of an accident. So it's important for people to drive carefully on the road, whether at home or on the continent. To avoid breaking the law and subsequently being met with a hefty fine, it's important that drivers research the local road regulations and get up to speed on their metric measures before driving abroad." The Brussels directive covers 8 motoring offences, giving EU member states the power to track down UK motorists to hand them fines. But British police cannot pursue European drivers caught speeding on UK roads because currently the system only works one way. Unsurprisingly, this legal oddity has riled UK drivers. A staggering 81% of people polled by Green Flag revealed they want European tourists who speed in the UK to be fined earlier this year. The Department of Transport said the Brussels directive could be scrapped after Brexit is completed in March 2019. A spokesman said, "While the UK is still a member of the EU, we are obliged to bring in rules on cross-border enforcement. Once we have left the EU, our parliament will have the power to amend the law." Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.